Offices use a ton of paper, which is silly in this computer and stored data era, and it is an incredible burden on natural resources. Today, even green organizations hand out multiple-page, single-sided papers. Global warming or not, the resources on this small planet are limited, and in order to have a sustainable future, we need to start respecting paper, using it to its fullest, only when it is really necessary to be used, which extends beyond documents to brochures, pamphlets, and marketing material.